Get reinforced. Okay, again, target position, but this time I'm sideways and he's keeping his hands like wide. Yeah, so like, obviously I cannot go for the line. For this turn off. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to keep his head down and I'm going to grab my hands this way. Okay, what I'm going to do, I'm going to push with this. And get the top, okay? It's a very simple way to turn it soft. Works also like, also in yoga. So I'm here, I cannot reach, only he's very stable. So I just turn here and grab my head up, my hand in the elbow. And then I push and turn. And then my turn off. Okay? Let's try this one. I do this one successfully. Now from here, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna grab this hand here and gonna switch over it and come here. Let's cross my arm. That measure comes like keeping control with my knee. So what it gives me, a lot of space to get, and it puts me over the knee. Okay? So this hand is like lying his back, elbow controlling the head, and I lean over his hands. So this pretty much depends if I can land a couple of good body punches and I can go for mount. Okay? So just this right here. Okay? That's come so he can see. So again, here, underhook, gable grip, elbow over the neck, but elbows together and push with my body. Move, bend him over. Now, and here I'm going to swipe here, then sitting over this, popping here, and if this hand is over, doesn't really matter, I'm just going to get it here. So I have cross arm down here. I need to keep it on this side, under his arm, and this side with my elbow. So now I have right, this hand on this side doesn't mess too much because it doesn't present any danger for me. Here, I can really soak him up, take his air from the fight, and have good control. I have like good chance to continue with the problems with his mouth or to go for more solutions. More, whatever, I have good control. Okay? That's reverse shit.